I met a man the other day. It was rather an unexpected visit. He came to ask me about my craft, what I create. He went on quite the journey to find me. He's not the first to inquire, but my God, did he travel the furthest. Or travel at all, for that matter. I usually just get emails. Hills, valleys, field after field. He taught me a valuable lesson. Never stop exploring. In your craft, in yourself, there is always more to see. I'm not exactly sure where he came from, but I've got to admire his spirit. The only thing is, we were on Bombany the entire time. I should probably tell people about it, to be honest.